We have more breaking news just coming in from the northeast side. Police tell us a woman is in critical condition after a shooting in the 4400 block of Kenyon Avenue. That's just south of 46th between Arlington and Shadeland. So far, there are no details on a suspect, but we will keep you updated here on RTV6 and our app.